GL-iNet. Because GL-iNet is behind the internet service provider's router, I set up a static IP address. IP address. Netmask. If you are using a GL-iNet router instead of your internet service provider's router, skip this step. DNS server 1. DNS server 2. IP address. This is the one IP address of the router. Next, I set up the VPN server using WireGuard. WireGuard server. Generate configuration. IP address. Set key manually. I chose the default settings. Profiles. Create a new client. Name. Client 1. Apply. QR code. You use the QR code to connect from your phone. Use DDNS domain. Use DDNS in case you are using a dynamic public IP address. Configuration file. And here is the content of the configuration file. Download. Client 1. Client IP. WireGuard server. Start. The WireGuard server is currently on. And here is the configuration file used on the client computer. Contents of the configuration file. Dynamic domain name. Don't forget to enable dynamic domain name service on the router. Because GL-iNet is behind the ISP router, I forward the port. Net. WireGuard. Port number. 51820. 51820. Protocol. UDP. Local IP address. GL-iNet's one IP address. Local IP address. Port forwarding completed on the ISP router. Next, I check the results using WireGuard client. Import configuration file. Connect the computer to another wireless network. These are the steps to set up WireGuard server on GL-iNet. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Successfully established a virtual private network connection.